Our goal at the beginning for The Greatest Showman was to seek out the best songwriters, Justin and Benj. They created this incredible music.
The idea of doing an original film is a terrifying enough concept. The idea of doing an original musical, that was just pure insanity.
The Greatest Showman is such a great sort of mix of all of the things that we love the most. It is a story that really embraces musicals and what musicals can do that no other art form can.
But it was an uphill sort of battle in terms of writing the songs.
These two unknown guys would ride on planes, anywhere they were writing and sending in songs.
And at the time, I mean, we had never written anything for film. This was like the big chance for us.
You do it?
Yep, let's do it.
Somewhere in there after that, they then got hired to do La La Land. They started to get known. They won the Oscar for La La Land. They developed Dear Evan Hansen. They won the Tony.
Those guys are just on fire. There's nothing that they cannot do. And it's really exciting to be around their creative energy and talent.
The music for this was really interesting because it was a mix between musical theater and pop.
Michael, he's sort of been our third collaborator on almost every song.
It was work. There were many, many versions, many late nights sitting around pianos.
The trick of it, in the way that Michael would describe it, is how is this character, obviously this happens in the 1800s, but what would be the modern representation of who would be the voice of P.T. Barnum now? He would always describe P.T. Barnum as a Steve Jobs or a Jay-Z. So how do you kind of combine those ideas and give Barnum a contemporary voice? Tell me, do you wanna go? Where it's
covered in all the color lines. For us as songwriters, we're always attracted to a story that's aspirational. It's taking over
you. And getting to write songs that open up to a world of joy, you infuse in that process a sense of joy, you know, in the creation
writing of it.
What they created is the best work they've ever done.